ever tried downloading something important only to have Google Chrome slam on the brakes with that annoying download blocked message? Let's fix your problem. Let's take back control of your browser. So, let's get right in. First, open your Google Chrome. Click the three dots in the top right corner. And go to Settings. Select Privacy and Security. Then, look for Security. Under Safe Browsing, choose No Protection. Though it is not recommended, but it removes all download restrictions. So, whenever you download, make sure to only do this if you trust the source of your downloads completely. If Chrome keeps acting up, try downloading the file using incognito mode. Or try another browser like Firefox or Edge as a temporary fix. Even if you disable Chrome's blocks, always protect yourself by scanning downloaded files with an antivirus, avoiding downloads from sketchy pop-ups or redirect sites, and keeping Chrome and your system up to date. And that's it. Now you know how to stop Google Chrome from blocking your downloads without compromising safety. If this video helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. See you in next tech tip.